Wonder what kind of trouble Shocker's into this time.
I just want to make sure you haven't left any equipment you built for your friend around the lab. It's no bother to me, but if the Grand Committee stops by again...
Don't worry, Doc. I make a point not to leave anything there. But I know my friend appreciates you looking out for him. There's a lot of people who don't like him very much.
That buffoon Jameson and his audience of sheep? Please. The people who do great things in this world are those who don't let bullies like him stand in their way. People like us.
You said a mouthful, Doc. Take care.
Unknown if suspects are armed. Incident was reported near Sugar Hill. Over.
Atlantic Avenue, please respond code 2. Got an 1165 on the eastbound side of the Manhattan Bridge at the Flatbush Avenue exit. See services.
Active drug deal reported. Any units in the vicinity, please respond. Incident was reported near Sugar Hill. Over.
Spider-Man, thanks anyway.
Northbound side of the Brooklyn Queens Expressway near Atlantic Avenue. Please respond, code 2. 10-4, are they moving incident traffic to an isolated tag? Copy that. Thanks for the heads up. 10-4 will notify once we're on scene and have the lanes clear. Harlem.
That car crash looks bad. Hope no one's injured.
And now for listener emails.
Thank you.
There's someone inside that car. They're pinned by debris.
I'm gonna tell everybody you're for real.
I've got you. Stay calm. That's everyone. Glad I was here to help.
Oh, thank you.
Yuri, I'm looking at a Fisk site where there's a lot of people, but not much work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks. I literally didn't see that coming.
Blow him away for this. Let's see what that was.
Sweet dreams.
Anybody hear this?
That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write.
It's the end for you. Can't hit him in the air.
Okay.
Ah, backup's here. Why don't I have backup? All right, nobody likes me.
Spider-Man, my sources say they're running exotic weapons out of that location. Explosives, rocket launchers.
This does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That needs to stay off the streets, by any means necessary.
We got Davey! Spread out!
Reinforcements! You know there's different types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot. How badly you guys want to join your boss in jail!
Wreck him! On! We'll have our ass if we don't take him down!
Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
Hillsdale reported. Any units in the vicinity, please respond. Nearest officer, proceed to Robinson.
I understand we have another low-information caller who thinks we're better off thanks to Spider-Man. Let's see if I can set her straight. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
I just want to say that I've never seen Manhattan so safe and peaceful. Compare what it was like when Spider-Man first showed up to now.
Okay, fair enough, I will. Then, we had police and firefighters doing a wonderful job. There was crime, sure, but nothing they couldn't handle. Of course, we do have things now we didn't have then. Maniacs who shoot electricity out of their eyes. Walking piles of sand. Nazis made of bees!
Didn't Spider-Man put all those guys in jail?
You're missing the point! They didn't exist before he came along. At best, he attracts them. But I've often wondered if they're in cahoots.
Wow, I've never actually heard anyone say cahoots before. Look, all I'm saying is, I'd hate to imagine what would have happened if all those guys showed up and Spider-Man wasn't here.
Another lost cause. Goodbye.
Got an assault in progress. Reports place the scene at Central Park.
An assault. I better step in.
What the fuck, Spider-Man?
Try and guess how I feel about bullets. What? It's not fun getting beat up? We'll sit with that for a while.
Thank you. They were gonna kill me.
Officers, be advised, a mugging was just reported. Please converge on Central Park.
That's a holdup. Rise! And no more muggers. Oh, I love a happy ending.
Hey!
What's wrong?
Of a robbery. Suspects are armed. Officers near Bowery, please respond.
Gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects. Herman.
Seriously? Give it up! You're never gonna catch me!
That's what you said last time.
I don't wanna hurt you! You'll just slow me down!
consider it. What's the money for, Herman?
Why do you care?
Conversation.
I'm done talking.
But this could be so much more rewarding if we connected on an emotional level. Wait, I forgot. You don't have emotions. Come on, Herman. At least talk to me so we can make it interesting. Herman? What? Do you only answer to Shocker now? Mr. Shocker? Lose him. Gotcha. Now let's talk.
I said I'm done talking.
Noted.
Again. You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone, or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice.
Move, move, move!
Move.
Behind.
Getting away. Keep up.
Beverly Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone, or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice.
Move, move, move!
Gotta move.
Like zero personality, but your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details? Maybe later.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
It looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ. You're up late.
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here, and I plan to be the one to break it.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever?
Yeah. Whenever, whatever.
So I guess we're talking again. Cool. Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack.
Mr. Lee's usually in his office now.
Peter! What can I do for you?
I'm sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. Well, she wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it. Let's see what you have. Interesting. Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. Why? What is it?
A replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. I haven't seen one in years. This symbol here roughly translates to demon.
Demon?
My father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in it when I was young. Scared the hell out of me. Peter, listen. That mask, it's... It could be connected to dangerous people. Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
I don't know. Why take the risk?
Hey.
The symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, that makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. See you soon.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped.
I could patch these shoes. They'll last a while.
Got some time to kill before Doc needs me at the lab. Let's do a little Spidey work out in the city.
Dangerous.
Oh, it's just a story Mary Jane's investigating. Don't worry, I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
We're talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I knew he liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others. I think you remind him of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration's mutual. You got a good boss, May.
I'll tell him you said so. Love you, Peter.
Chase in progress.
Hello?
Peter, it's Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I didn't forget. I just... I'll be there soon.
Say hi to my kid?
This tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than this.
He's right. How did I lose track of time?
31. Break-in in progress. Please proceed to Park City.
Here we got sausages, all these dogs,
looks like we've got some doorbusters. And it's not even Black Friday. Ever hear a knocking?
I'm out!
Nap time.
What's wrong with this guy? Hang on!
Look at it this way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer. Excuse me.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you.
Hey, get a picture!
Are you really him?
Gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
Hey guys, you got prescriptions for this stuff? Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. Police are coming, so I'm going.
You might have heard about the robbery at Roseman's Auction House. What you probably didn't hear, but my sources confirm, is that the perpetrators were wearing masks. Horrible, demonic faces. Yet another example of the explosion in mass criminals since Spider-Man came on the scene. Let's hear your thoughts. Here on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, I see your point, but Spider-Man stopped those guys today. Saying he's like them because he wears a mask isn't fair. It's like prejudice.
Wrong. Here's a little lesson in the English language, my friend. Prejudice means to prejudge someone before you know anything about them. I know all I need to about Spider-Man. He runs around causing
chaos, okay?
Wearing a mask so he doesn't have to answer for his shenanigans, and a flashy costume so he gets attention to feed his gigantic, insatiable ego. Now, if I'm a mentally unstable person, and I see him getting all this coverage, what am I going to do? It's called copycat behavior, people, and it's ruining New York.